2019, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Miss China.